Hi everybody. Hey, I wanted to do an updated video after I did some more homework on this motorcycle. This is a 2000 Harley Davidson 1200. It's the Sportster 1200 that came from the factory with the bigger, more powerful engine. This thing is all motor. It's a small frame, light bike, and it is all freaking motor, and I'm not even kidding you about that. But if you're listening to the engine run, you can already tell, if you know these motors, that it's got a big camshaft already installed in it. It has the shorty straight the drag pipes that are just straight pipes with no baffles. This thing was basically gone through and rebuilt in 2015 in the summer by the guy that bought it. When he first bought it, that's the first thing he did. He went through the whole bike. He completely rebuilt the top end of the motor. He went through the whole engine, but the top end of the motor is brand new. He put in the big camshaft at that point, did the pipes, had the carburetors jetted, and everything set up to run perfectly on this bike. And it is a 5-speed transmission, not the 4-speed. So it's got 27,000 actual miles on it right now. It's starting to sprinkle. Oh, great. And the motor itself was done at 13,000 something miles. So the motor is still really fresh, and this thing runs and rides like it's brand new. I'm going to have my son hold the camera so I can take it around. But if you look at it, look at the pictures, there's a lot of extra stuff added to this bike. Side covers and just a lot of nice things added to the bike. I like that cover there as well. That's really nice. The chrome oil filter cover, that's one of the first things that people do to it. It's also got the forward controls and the drag bars, which is really nice. This thing is set up awesome. It's got the chrome cover for the battery, and it is continuing to sprinkle. So let me just run it down the road while my son holds the camera. I want you to hear it. Let's go out there by the stop sign.